kick your head off. Oh. Okay, that's why the light was on. Therefore, it was really bright. What? Oh, snap! Think I can do this jump? Let's try this. This is hard to control. Okay, here we go, here we go. Damn it! So close! Fuck it. Okay, so apparently we need to drive this, I guess. But for what? Oh. Jesus. It'd be so much easier if you could fucking control with the mouse. Failed attempts. Here we go. Here we go. So, gotta back up. Oh god. Come on. Oh my god. Snap-a-doo. The mighty foot. Guess I knock it down? How inconveniently placed is this fucking cell reactor? There we go. Sweet. Energy cell, not cell reactor. Mobby. I assume we place it back over here? Here. Check one.
You really know how to turn a girl on.
Yeah, he does. I mean, I do. No, I don't. I suck. Forever alone.
Power on. Now it's time to kick some ass.
Hadron Collider? Okay. I like how it doesn't tell you where to go. Anything interesting? Nope. Oh man, my ego is dying. Nope. Derp, 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 derp. Oh. 5-2 steroids. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Jesus,
what a day. Another disembowelment.
Get some. Yeah.
Step right up.
Bring it. Fucking Duke to the fucking whatever. I say some stuff, but I always whoa. Whoa, whoa. Next. Let's do this.
Warning. Hostiles.
There's one. Okay. I'm armed. I thought that was a grenade. Oh, fuck this gun. As you can tell, I'm not one of those people who save guns. I just like to use them whenever I get them. That's why I kind of suck in Fallout. I used all the fucking good weapons at the beginning. And of course, when there's tough bosses, I complained. But, hey, I'm not. The same gun. Whoa! Pointless. Jesus. This music is really corny. 12 years in the making, they can make a better better music. What the hell is this? Oh, snap. 1338. Where are we going, Duke? What are we gonna do? Oh my god. Mothership bell. Pick up heavy objects and toss them in. Squeaky chair. I'm sorry, guys. Lock onto the enemy with RPG by keeping the crosshair trained on it. Okay. Sounds legit. Blue barrels are heavier than regular barrels. Yeah, but you're Duke. Does it fucking matter? You can pick up anything. Oh. Oh my god. Where are we going, Duke? I'm so confused. I just want to kill shit. Okay. Apparently we're coming out of a big giant silo. Whoa! What the hell is this? I know it's a mothership, but... Can I fly? Okay, he just kind of disappeared. Granted, my graphics are kind of on the low. I really need a new video card. Okay. Come on, Duke. Oh, here we go. Ooh, snap. Don't want to overheat. Don't want to overheat. Oh my god, I overheated. Come on, Duke, let's do this. You and me. Whoa. Fuck that. Paint the town red. What are you, some sort of fucking teenage rebellion? Yeah. I'm not letting you guys on here. Don't overheat, Duke. Don't overheat. Is there anything behind me? Okay, good. Whoa. Jeez. Oh my god. Oh god, I'm gonna overheat. Oh my god. Need health. Jesus. Oh my god. I'm dead, I assume. Nope. Getting a lot of achievements. Stop overheating. I wish I could move. This would make it so much easier. Oh my god. Almost there. Almost there. Ooh, snap. As you guys can tell, I'm not very skillful at this game, but fun nonetheless. Jeez. Come on. Come on, Duke. Oh, got that just in the nick of time. There we go. There we go. Where's Will Smith?
Rest in pieces.
Aw, hell nah. No? Not gonna come? Typical Duke. Typical Duke. 4 hours later. You mean I didn't die from that fucking fall? Yeah, I would have died. Duke or not. Duke or not. Middle mouse button. Okay. Here, see. Oh, derp.
Why is this happening?
I saw his guts spill out.
Close. What will we do?
Awesome.
Duke Nukem's here.
How the fuck did you know I was up here? I'll protect you, but yet you fucking run away. Makes sense. Can I come down? I need to save some girls. Oh snap, what the hell happened? God. It's so blinding. Oh, here we go. God, I'm so terabad. More with the loading screens. When shrunk, listen to the distinct sound made by particle expander pads. For what? Will make me big? Feel a strength tap on a boss, and the boss will bitch slap you. Sweet. Love getting bitch slapped. Feels good, man. Feels really good. You could slap our wall boobs, since most girls don't like it when you slap them. That is true. I know firsthand. Different weapons are better against certain enemies. Try them all. Better be a fucking array amount of guns. Assortment. Whoa.
Hey. Hey, you. Oh my God.
Yeah, it is me.
I think this elevator's about to fall. The brakes were squealing. You can save me, right?
Nah.
I mean, of course you can. You can do anything.
Left. I am. I know. I am. Oh my God. I am. You're a fucking bitch. Jesus Christ. I am. There. You happy? There. I'm fucking tired. Oh my God. I want to bitch slap this girl. For Jesus.
Oh my God, Duke, thank you. I'll go down with you anytime.
More like you'll go down on me.
What the fuck?
Oh man. So I'm tiny. No head? No hetero? Apparently I can't go through here.
Hey, are you like a toy or something? Come to life? Oh, you're pretty cool.
I'm not a toy, kid. I'm an action figure.
Duke can push wheel physics. Sweet. Little mini Duke can push
so
a big
tiny
thing. Oh my God, no fucking way.
I'd stick him.
Sweet. It really is you, Duke.
Really?
Right inside my RC car.
It's gonna be fucking awesome. Here we go. Yeah. Whoa! Whoa! What am I supposed to do? Take him out? Nope. They took her. They took her.
Oh God, we're all gonna die.
Probably. Because I'm too fucking small to do anything.
Whoa, my God!
I wonder how, when, if I'm small, my fucking gun does less damage. It shouldn't. Big ass chandelier, Jesus. Worn out little Duke.